This is the desert terrain at the botanical garden. Cactuses.
There are water.
Water, yay! There is water, not water. Ah, it looks like desert too, don't it?
It does. Probably bathing all that. I'm probably walking around naked.
Most of
that would be in the desert.
Nah, clothes in water. But you'll burn up though.
Huh?
You're in the desert, you ain't gonna fight. Look at those lilies over there.
Better hope there's some water somewhere around.
That's what they do. They break the cactus open and get water out of the cactuses. The desert.
Yes, let's get you some water. If you're very hot and tired from our journey. It's been a long day today.
Honey, that's cool. Now that's neat. That's a nice little touch. Ah. Oh.
Stops. He's dropping off Dale. There's another one.
That's a big one coming. We are now entering the Bugwarium.
You have to wait till it turns green.
Ah.
See what's inside.
Oh, that's cool. I must not want the bugs getting out.
You just want to keep one at a time.
Now we have to wait for it to close.
Oh. I don't want the bugs to fly out of here.
That's cool.
This is cool. It's really cool.
It is?
The bathroom, with cockroaches.
Cockroaches on the mirror in the bathroom. We have that at home. Scorpion. I think they have nice flowers, and we just didn't go to the right spot. There's no bugs. Look, that's a bug right there, honey. Where? That one guy would love this place, wouldn't he? Bug guy.
They're across that night. Oh, don't you look at this guy? Well, then you're an expert.
Where is he?
Right there on that log. See him?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's one right there in front of
you. Where?
On the rock right there.
Oh, yeah, look at him. Oh, water just fell on his head. Oh, he's putting his head under that water drop. All right. Come on, honey.
There are bugs all over that string.
Tread carefully, beneath our feet lies a living, invisible world. Earth has music for those who listen. Bug Eye Factors. What is that? Bees?
Yeah.
Are there bees in there?
Yeah, you have tons of them in the back.
Ah, cool. I wonder if we can get some honey.
Yeah.
Bees, honey.
I know.
Look, it's called a ghost mantis, because he's not in there. He's a ghost. Oh my goodness. Look, you can open up and play with him. Look, eat an apple, honey. That's gross. Look, baby, look at the corn over here.
Is that one,
oh, it's an albino
one. Is that one pooping?
The albino one.
Look, is that one pooping?
I don't know.
What's that white stuff coming out of his butt? Oh, look at that dude. He's in there.
Oh, wow. All right. Oh, look at that spider. Serious. That's a serious, serious spider. Let's go, babe. Oh, we locked in.
Seen her do her hair like that twice. She braids it down to the scalp. I'm gonna get her to do two of them.
You know what would be real fun?
What?
If we made flyers with an alligator picture on it and put Albuquerque Zoo over the top of it.
Mm-hmm.
And then just walk around and start handing them out to people and say, we're looking for this alligator. It was last seen in this area.
Oh, God. There's nothing there. Oh, my. What do you think would happen?
People start panicking.